I knew when a open challenge was issued, it would only be answered by a veteran such as Natalya.
Oh, goodness!
Natalya would be the only one sat in the locker room in her gear, ready to pounce. Now she has her opportunity. This match continues.
Can she win the title?
Essentially, that rust of this main event level competitor may come into play in this matchup.
And this is for the NXT Women's Championship. Looked like Becky was going for the manhandle slam. Natalya blocked and turned it into a released German suplex.
And Natalya needs all 20-plus years of her experience tonight to pull
out
the victory.
Sharpshooter, Becky Lynch, with a great counter, almost pulled it off. And Becky sent out to the apron. Nobody home, kicked to Natalya. Natalya cut her in the ear, and now Becky looking to head up to the top rope. And Natalya meets the champion there. Natalya, a former two-time world champion in her own right, also a tag team champion, would love to add the NXT women's title to her resume tonight. Superplex! Both women down, cover by Natalya to win the championship. Becky kicks it too. The submission move by Natalya. Becky able to fight out. Becky Lynch now driving Natalya. Just caught the base of her skull on the turnbuckle.
What nice technique and ring awareness by Becky Lynch.
And Becky now up to the top rope. Gonna fly, missile drop kick.
Pinpoint accuracy from the champ.
Natalya tries to roll out of harm's way. Becky makes her pay with a baseball slide.
Natalya just getting ragdolled all over the arena at this point.
And now Natalya.
The end is nigh.
Becky top rope. Here comes the NXT champ. Nobody home. Becky's got to roll through. Natalya with that vicious clothesline. Shades of her dad, the late great Jim the Anvil Neidhart. Cover now for the championship, and Becky kicks it too.
Going for that sharpshooter.
And again, Becky able to counter. Looking for the disarmer. Has it locked in. Natalya nowhere to go. Natalya. Will she tap to the disarmer? But
nice
Natalya
counter.
Knows how to counter submissions. Did well there. Kick out of two by Becky.
Years of training in the dungeon will do that for you.
Went for the manhandle slam. Standing switch. Natalya driven into the corner. Becky able to roll through. Stacks her up. Natalya, a switch there. Becky, a cover as well. Got her.
Here is your winner.
Change it up. Yeah.